this is the old control air system. Over here, that's a centrifuge unloader. From there, when the pump runs, it sends air pressure down that tube into that check valve. So when the unit is not running, when it's standing still, you can do this. You should have no air coming in and out, right? Because the pump is not running. So when the pump runs, it sends air down this line, opens up, activates the check valve in there. Therefore, you got line pressure going to the tank. If this is running and you're blowing the relief valve right here, I'll do this first. Give it a test. If you got no air coming out of here, then that means this guy is busted. Inside here, it's not sending pressure down that line and opening up. So your problem is always going to be this guy here. Now, let's just say this guy is working. What you'll see, we'll go to the other pump. When it unloads, when it finishes running and is satisfied, it's going to bleed off pressure out of this hole here. That is going to blow out of there. So when this guy finishes, that goes to the tank.